So why, and here's an honest question. You come into the league, you young kid, obviously. I think, how many years have you played? 13, 14
Yeah,
years?
13.
Did you ever, did that cross your mind to fight? Because you see these other big guys that come into the league. Chara, before he became Chara, fought quite a bit. Every tall, young hockey player seems to be thrust into that role. It's like you're tall, you're big, people challenge you. You had to have gotten challenged. We had Mo Sider on last year before he stepped into the league. He's like, I'm just not fighting. And he plays the role of like a prep defenseman like Pronger used to. Did it ever cross your mind to say, you know what, I'm just gonna start fighting? Because you're strong.
No, it really didn't cross my mind, to be honest. You're looking to get into a fight, obviously, when you're young and not smart enough. But I think my first ever fight was against Mike Fish, and that was good night, and that was the end of my season. So, after that, I kind of pick and, like you said, six fights is not a lot throughout 13 years, but it's not something I look for. I'm out there trying to play my game, and if the opportunity presents itself, it's gonna happen. But it's gotten less and less, obviously, in the last few years. But for me, it's something you do for your teammates or something like that, stuff like that. But I'm not
You
looking
just
to
don't
fight.
like
That's
doing
for
it.
sure.
You don't like
I'm not a
doing it.
good fighter. I'm not a good fighter to start with. So I don't do very well. So it'll be. I think it was a wake up call against Fisher. Getting a concussion and missing, the end of the season. So that
What?
was
I
a
didn't see the
big
fight. How
wake
did
up
you get
call.
a concussion? Did he catch you with one?
He did catch me with at least one,
Wow.
but
Mike Fisher.
I was really looking for that one. So he didn't want to fight me, but I kept asking him to go, and then I didn't realize how tough he was and how strong he was. So that was good night, Hetty, and see you next season.